Denver Crime Stoppers needs help identifying these suspects. They're accused of stealing items from multiple Home Depot stores in the metro area from April 5th through April 15th. They sometimes used a weapon, we're told. Anyone with information that leads to an arrest can be eligible for a $2,000 reward.